you have to realize is that the transmission, the exhaust gas, all of that stuff emits a lot of heat. Well, obviously, where the shifter handle comes through the floorboard of the car, there's a big hole you have to be able to shift. Now, you can see that it's got the Koolmat material on the outside of this, but the thing that's unique about it is if you look on the inside, this is a fire-resistant material that we've got on the inside of this, and it's also reflective. So reflectiveness pushes the heat back underneath the race car, and then if something is to happen and it does catch on fire, it'll actually kind of resist it, give the driver just a little bit of extra protection right underneath there.